This is pulse measurement using AD instrument. The sensor is a pulse sensor. This sensor is connected to a channel 1. This acquisition box is connected to the 230 volt main supply, as well as is interfaced to this PC by using this USB cable. So interfacing is required, as well as 230 volt supply to this acquisition box is required. So once you connect this pressure pulse sensor to this acquisition system, on this software of a lab chart, you can see that the pulse waveform is get recorded. Okay, so this is a peripheral pulse. So if I stop this, you can see the start button, start icon with a green color. If you want to start it again, press this start button. Okay. Now, once I press this stop, the waveform is freezed over here. Now, with this, you can see that these are the voltage settings. You can change the magnification by using this voltage setting. So 20 millivolt, 50, 100, 200. Now it is 200. Now, if I make it 200, now see, the signal amplification takes place. So signal is amplified. So the amplification of the signal is possible by using this millivolt settings. So you can set the millivolt settings, and whichever waveforms or how much is the amplification you want, okay, you can do it over here. Now as well, we can measure the pulse rate. So how to measure pulse rate? First, stop this, go to the command, set marker, go to the set marker, first point. So I'll select this first point to any intermediate pulse, and then I'll again go to the command, set marker, last point, to the successive peak. So for the successive peak, I'll set the second marker or the last marker, and we'll measure how much is the delta. So delta is 0.61 second. So now you can take this 0.61 second for measurement of a pulse rate. So 60 divided by 0.61 is the pulse rate. So that way, by using this power lab instrument, by using this pulse sensor, you can record the pulse waveforms and measure the pulse rate. So this is the pulse measurement using a power lab. Okay, and this is the setup. Okay.